fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children. As we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically never returns. We were all meant to shine as children do. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children. Let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same.